You can even join in to the third verse, which is the one with the rude words in it. So you'll enjoy that. Rover for many a year, and I've spent all my money on whiskey and beer. Now I'm returning with gold in great store, and I never will play the Wild Rover no more.
To frequent, and I told the landlady me money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such custom as yours I can have any day, and it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no, no.
I took from my pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's legs opened wide with delight. She said, "You'll have whiskey and wines of the best." But the words that she told me were only in jest.
Home to my parents, confess what I've done, and I asked them to pardon the prodigal son. And when they caressed me as oft times before, then I swear I will play the Wild Rover no more. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the Wild Rover. No, never, no more. Last time, and it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the Wild Rover. No,
thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Great. We'd love to do more, but poor Lane's got a lot of people queuing up to play, so
thank you. See you in some time.